So not only is puff me great for volume, we're actually gonna use this for braiding as well. So I've already prepped her hair with a little bit, and I'm just gonna bring her hair over to the side, and I'm gonna start with just an elastic to secure that area. Now I'm gonna show you how to do a quick fishtail. Just by taking two sections of hair, you're gonna split it with your pointer fingers, and all you're gonna do is share to the other side. Split, share. You're just gonna repeat this all the way down the ponytail. Secure with an elastic. All I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna cut out this top elastic. Just puff up our braid. All right, another super cute look with our puff mane.